Hello, morning, buongiorno a tutto quanto, sì signore, sì belli signore, buongiorno, buongiorno a tutto il mondo, ancora una volta buon anno, vi auguro un anno fantastico e meraviglioso. Allora, signori, oggi, today, I got curious and I'd like to put on the table this event that is not really is not studied in our schools and also is not taken that much in consideration, but you know, are those events that still are very interesting and they let you understand you know, so many things. Reading Neapolitan to English Italian 20. When the South naval forces fought against the Saracens and saved the Roma Eterna. I read the first English, okay, and then Italian and Neapolitan, okay? The naval battle of Ostia took place in 1849. La battaglia navale di Ostia avvenne nell'849. I wrote down, okay, in the by letter the numbers also. Guys, it's important we have to learn also the numbers, how to pronounce, to read, okay? A battaglia navale Ostia avvenne in do all'anno 849. In the Tyrrhenian Sea, nel Mar Tirreno, in do Mar Tirreno, between a Muslim fleet and an Italian league, tra una flotta musulmana e una lega italiana, tra una flotta musulmana e una lega italiana, of Papal, Neapolitan, Amalfitan and Gaetan ships, composta da una flotta di navi pontificie napoletane, amalfitane, everybody knows Amalfi, and Gaetane, that is Gaeta, is a small province near Rome. Formata una flotta di navi pontificie napoletane, amalfitane e gaetane. The battle ended in favor of the Italian League. La battaglia fu vinta dalla Lega Italiana. Or we may even translate la battaglia si concluse in favore. Ended in favore, si concluse in favore, ok, della Lega Italiana. A battaglia fu vinta alla Lega Italiana. As they defeated the Muslims, che sconfisse i musulmani, ca sconfigget vancetta e musulmane. It is one of the few events, è uno dei pochi eventi, è unici li pochi event to occur in southern Italy during the 9th century, occorsi in sud Italia nel nono secolo, avvenuto in do sud Italia in do o nono secolo, that is still commemorated today, che è ancora oggi commemorato. care ancora oggi commemorata, celebrata. Largely through the walls, soprattutto diffuso entro le mura della città, principalmente in da città, in the mura da città. Named after Leo, denominato in nome di Papa Leone IV. Denominata in onore lo Papa Leone IV. And for the Renaissance painting Battaglia di Ostia by Raffaello. E raffigurato da Raffaello nella sua opera Battaglia di Ostia. E dipinto a Raffaello in un'opera soia chiamata A Battaglia di Ostia. Starting in 827, a cominciare dal 827, a cominciare lo 1827, Muslim forces began the conquest of Sicily. Le forze musulmane iniziarono la loro conquista della Sicilia. L'esercito musulmano iniziare la conquista della Sicilia. And from 835, e dall'835 e lo 835, the Aglabids began campaigning on the Italian mainland. Gli Aglabids iniziarono ad avanzare verso l'Italia continentale. Gli Aglabids cominciarono a avanzare verso l'Italia lo continente continentale. Their nations of Calabria and Apulia, la loro invasione della Calabria e della Puglia, named di actually the Puglia, all'invasione della Calabria e della Puglia, as well as their attacks, e anche degli attacchi, eppure il lata attack on other central Mediterranean islands, ad altre isole del Mediterraneo centrale, a Ata Isola ro Mediterranea Centrale, were probably undertaken. Erano probabilmente considerati, considerata as an extension of their conquered areas of Sicily, come una estensione dei territori conquistati in Sicilia, come un'estensione dei territori che avevano conquistata in Sicilia. Aiming to aid the conquest by attacking Byzantine positions in the region, allo scopo di supportare la conquista attaccando posizioni bizantine nella regione. Co scop e supporta a conquista supportare is different, sorry guys, I mistake, supportare is another thing, is to bear, okay, to supportare, supporta la conquista attaccando posizioni bizantine in da regione. Rome was raided by a Muslim force in 846. Roma fu distrutta da un esercito musulmano nell'846. Roma fu distrutta da un esercito musulmano in 846. Although it is not certain that the raiders came from Aglabid territory, anche se non vi è certezza che gli assalitori provenivano da regioni degli Agbladid, sorry. Però non ci stava certezza che chi sticca, che chi sa salitura provenivano a regione Agbladid. As you can see, Neapolitan, we have the tendency to shift the accent from the first syllable to the center syllable. No. Another attack towards Rome took place in 849. Un altro attacco a Roma ebbe luogo nell'849. Nato attacco a Roma, succedette in 849, leading to the Battle of Ostia, che portò alla battaglia di Ostia, ca provocai a battaglia Ostia. News of amassing of Muslim ships off Sardinia, notizie dell'affollarsi di navi musulmane al largo della Sardegna, correvano notizie, ci stavano notizie e s'affulla in affullamento di navi musulmane fuori Sardegna, fuori costa Sardegna. Reached Rome early in 849. Raggiunsero Roma agli inizi dell'849. Raggiungetta la città di Roma agli inizi dell'849. A Christian armada, commanded by Caesar, son of Sergius I of Naples, un'armata cristiana comandata da Caesar, figlio di Sergius I di Napoli, un'armata cristiana comandata a Cesare, o figli di Sergio I in Napoli, was assembled off recently the fortified Ostia. Fu riunita a largo della rifortificata Ostia. Si riunette a largo la città Ruporti Ostia. And Pope Leo IV came out to bless it. E Papa Leone IV concesse la sua benedizione. E o Papa Leone IV accorretta a dà a soia benedizione and offer a mass to the troops, recitando anche una messa per le truppe. Recen pura una messa per i soldati, per le truppe. After the Muslim ships appear, all'apparire delle navi musulmane, quando apparirono le navi musulmane, battle was joined with the Neapolitan galleys in the lead. Al campo di battaglia si unirono i galeoni napoletani alla testa della flotta. Ok, guys, we are talking of a sea area, okay, but in Italian we use to say campo, it's field, battlefield, okay? So we can even refer is this battlefield is at sea, okay? It's just figurative. E in due campi di battaglia sa un'etra i galeuna napolitana, destra a flotta, a cumanna a flotta. Midway through the engagement, nel mezzo dello scontro, andrà satta in do scontro, durante lo scontro, a storm divided the Muslims. Una tempesta costrinse le navi musulmane a dispersi. Now I change the translation here because a storm divided the Muslim. Come on, what do you mean? Storm divided Muslim. I don't know. Yeah, okay, easy to understand, but this doesn't sound really good. So I elaborate a bit and I say una tempesta costrinse le navi. A storm pushed, okay, forced the Muslim ships a disperdersi, to disperse, okay, to spread all over, no? To avoid the collisions, you know, to avoid, yeah, you know, it was for safety, no? In marine language we call mettersi alla cappa. Mettersi alla cappa to shelter behind the rock, behind, you know, a piece of a tract of a length of coast, you know. Not in this case because I mean they were caught in fault, you know what? So they didn't have even the time to think in this case. And una tempesta cristiana dispersi. And the Christian ships managed to return to port. E la flotta cristiana riuscì a ripararsi in porto. Also here, to return, a ritornare in porto. Instead of to return, I use to shelter, ripararsi. Okay? The Muslims, however, were scattered far and wide. Lo scenario vedeva ora la flotta musulmana disunita e sparsa su un vasto specchio di mare. Also here I totally changed the translation, okay, to make more beautiful, more presentable. The scenery looking like the Muslim fleet was disunited, okay, and spread all over a vast, a large, wide specchio di mare. We used to say a mirror of sea, okay, a spot of sea, okay, an area, a wide sea area. With many ships lost and others sent ashore, avendo subito la perdita di molte navi e il dirottamento di altre imbarcazioni verso terra. Again, this English translation should be a little better because with many ships lost, okay, it's perfect. And others sent ashore. What do you mean sent ashore? Others sent ashore means to say that somebody give order to beach the ship, to send ashore. But I don't think in this case, I think that these ship were dragged ashore by the wind, by the storm. Anyway, okay. That's why I change also here. Avendo subito la perdita di molte navi, il dirottamento, okay, di altre imbarcazioni verso terra, without specifying is received an order to beach the ships on the coast or for a natural reason, you know, for the storm. When the storm died down, al termine della tempesta, quando la tempesta fernet, the remnants of the Muslim fleet were easily picked off. Il resto della flotta musulmana fu facilmente sconfitta. Oriestra la flotta musulmana fu sconfitta facilmente. With many prisoners taken, catturando molti prigionieri. Catturan nuquofana, nusacche prigionieri. In the aftermath of the battle, all'indomani della battaglia, Aroppa battaglia, much flotsam and jetsam washed ashore. Molti detriti e oggetti a bordo dei relitti furono spiaggiati. Okay. Now, in English, this flotsam and jetsam specifically means in a wreckage. Flotsam is all those items, any kind of items, got floating on the sea level. And jetsam da jettison, you know, the jet. And other object, of course, that they are not able to float, they remain on board or spread some of the bottom of the sea. Okay, I generalized. Okay, molti detriti e oggetti a bordo dei relitti furono spiaggiati, sent ashore, washed ashore. Okay, drifted ashore, more precisely, because it was the current. You know And was pillaged by the locals per ius naufragi. E furono saccheggiati, pillaged, saccheggiati dai locali per ius naufragi. That, of course, is easy to understand, is a law, a rule of the sea, okay? Even if not exactly legal, okay? But since ever I was a seaman, I know that when you find something at sea, it's your property, okay? Outside of the 12 miles country limit, coastal limit, of course, and also of the commercial zone, must be in international water. Where no country patron the sovereignty, okay, of that area. The prisoners taken in battle, e furono saccheggiati da locali, e furono saccheggiata a rilocale, naturalmente, were forced to work in chain gangs, furono costretti ai lavori forzati incatenati a gruppi, furono costretti a fatica ai lavori forzati incatenati a gruppi. Building the Leonine Wall, per la costruzione delle mura leonine. Pa costruzione le mura e papa leonine, which was to encompass the Vatican Hill, allo scopo di circoscrivere il colle Vaticano. Co scopo e circunda o colle Vaticano. The Vatican Hill, guys, is not included in the seven hills of Rome, and also is in between I forgot the name of the river. Oh, mamma mia. Ah. Terrible, terrible. I'm getting old. Allora, on one side of the river, okay, or the Tiber, on one side of the Tiber, there is the Colle Vaticano, the Vatican Hill. On the other side, there are the seven famous hills. Okay, we will talk about. It's nice. Allora, Rome would never again be approached by a Muslim army, except for nowadays. But these Soros and friends, they know very well what they are doing, you know, with the Islamization of Europe. They are trying very badly to, you know, to erase our heritage. Roma in seguito non sarebbe stata nuovamente assalita da eserciti musulmani. Rome a seguì a Rop questo evento storico non è mai stata aggredita, assalita ancora una volta a eserciti musulmani. Just to understand the power of the Vatican, the military power in all sense. Allora, I put a note, guys, two notes. The use naufragi, right of shipwreck, sometimes lex naufragi, law of shipwreck, was a medieval custom, never actually a law, which allowed the inhabitants or lord of a territory to seize all that washed ashore from the wreck of a ship along its coast. Note number two, Vatican Hill is a hill in Rome, located on the right. Oh, I forgot that I was written down. Okay, I say again, I repeat. Located on the right bank of the Tiber River, opposite to the traditional seven hills of Rome. The hill also gave the name to Vatican City. It is the location of St. Peter's Basilica. I put a link also, guys, of an amazing YouTube video that I really like. It's very simple, but it's very explicative, you know, it's very clear, and it show you how to about the event. It's very nice, very nice. All right, guys, thank you very much, and see you next. Bye. Forza Napoli.